kind of got locked out there. So, back up on the third floor once I came. The risk there, going outside. Here's Urban Planet. There's the full view of Century 21. And you kind of go along here up at the top, and there's really nothing here. Best Buy is coming. So you've got an emergency exit here, and here. Got this sign. We're looking forward to Best Buy. Third floor is probably the least open of the floors. And I guess that's kind of the luxury wing. Here we come up upon Ulta Beauty. A very long hallway to get out. And then up this way we also have Spencer's and Champs. Here's Old Navy. This was one of the few stores when the place was first opened. This was one of the first stores you could see, because you could be down on the first floor and you could look up and you could see the Old Navy, and that was kind of cool. You know, you could see it from the bottom because it wasn't covered up, because you couldn't get up here, so they didn't have to put anything in front of it. And here's Champs Sports. They're finally open. Kind of. And here's Ardene.
Welcome to American Dream. We're glad you're here and want you to have a safe and enjoyable visit. A selection of our shops and dining experiences are open for your pleasure. Please remember physical distancing while familiarizing yourself with our safety protocol information, which has been outlined throughout American Dream. If you are not feeling well or running a temperature, please do go home and try your mask another day.
Here's Ardene.
Our safety protocol information.
Another picture or two.
AmericanDream.com.
And this is the third floor part over the garden. There, this is not open yet. I mean, there's a sign there, it says DSW, and they got that really cool dome. I can honestly say I've only been here at night. If you look through there, you can see the DSW, which is open. It's not open yet, so I guess once they open it, they'll take down this wall. It's a pretty solid wall. You'd have to. It's not even really. Doesn't even really have an opening to get through. There's another vacant store, and here's Spencer's, which I believe is open, but I've yet to see. You know, I've yet to see it open. And here's another empty store, which appears to be being. You know. Looks like they're trying to build something there. And I guess there's going to be a Zales over here next to the Champs Sports. It's going up. And then, of course, there's the big food court, And I guess there's going to be, theoretically, there's going to be a fourth floor up here. There's some kind of, looks like there's, you know, steps and stuff, that there could be a fourth floor. What there is, you know, that might be